Family, I want to tell you this. How are you, family? I'm Junior Kundo. A family, I want to share this. What happened? What do you learn from it? I was like, family, I was somewhere. I will give you Bible verses about respecting one another. Of course, it's a dream. Again, it's a dream. I want to tell you what happened. What do you learn from it? I was somewhere and I saw my friend, it's called Owori. I saw my friend Owori. We are somewhere near a football pitch. I saw him pressing his brother's neck. Not a good thing. I was like, we pressed the brother's neck, and actually, this brother's neck is called. This brother is called. His elder brother is called Joram, and he pressed. Owori is the young, is the youngest. Was pressing his elder brother's neck, and during that, some people came. The friends of his elder brother Joram, they saw him do this. After some time, they came to Owori. They also pressed his neck, you know. They asked him, and Owori was like, they asked him, how do you feel? And Owori started crying. He was like, it's not good. They told him, yes, you always do this to your brother, to your elder brother, because your elder brother that does is always quiet, but that's why we did this to you. We are showing you how it happens. How would you feel? It's not a good thing. And Owori told them, but I see this, you also do this to him. I always see this, you people in this group do this. Yes. And they told him, yes, some people may do it. We shall also talk to them, but it's not good. Then also the elder brother Joram said, yes, some people may do this in our group, but still it's not good. So it's not a good thing to do. Not so. So respect one another. Family, you people, the people always say, me, I'm stubborn. Yeah, I'm what? Me, no, myself, I'm stubborn. Family, stubbornness. I always give Bible verses about stubbornness. Go and read in my videos. Go on YouTube and put Bible verses about stubbornness. Or put Love Amon Jr. dash stubbornness. You will see this. Stubbornness is not for believers. Stubbornness is not godly. So don't brag around that you're stubborn. No, please. Stubbornness not for believers. Me, I'm telling you. So, family, what do we learn from this dream? Respect one another. And do to someone what you know. You love it when it is done to you. We've seen it was done to this brother, Awori, he had to cry, you know, in this dream. So that it means, family, respect one another. Not so. And family, what Awori said, that he copied this from these elders. You can't copy bad things from your elders, no matter what, no matter their elders. Even if your parents, you can't copy bad things from your parents. You know, even if they are your parents, you have to copy good things from your parents. The bad things, leave them. You can even talk to them and tell them this is bad. God doesn't want it. Not so. Yes, family, I'm saying this, it's true. You can tell them this, God doesn't want it. Feel free. Family, I'll give you my verses about respecting one another. Go and read Matthew chapter 7 verse 12. Go and read Romans chapter 12 verse 10. Go and read the Philippians chapter 2 verse 3. Go and read Titus chapter 2 verse 7. Go and read 1 Peter chapter 2 verse 17. Go and read 1 Corinthians chapter 10 verse 33. Go and read John chapter 13 verse 33 to 35. Go and read Romans chapter 13 verse 1 to 7. Go and read 1 Thessalonians chapter 5 verse 12 to 13. Go and read Hebrews chapter 17 verse 7 to 8. Go and read Ephesians chapter 6 verse 1. Go and read Ephesians chapter 6 verse 2 to 3. Family, in these verses, you will see where it is written. Do to others what you want them to do to you. Yes. Honor one another above yourselves. Yes, you will see this. Love one another. By this, everyone will know you are my disciples. Yes. You will see where it is written. Honor governing authorities, i.e. pay taxes, revenue, etc. This is also honor. It's also respect the law. Yes, it's respect. So it's under, but respecting. You see it's written, remember your leaders who spoke the word of God to you. Yes. Oh, what a sweet word. Remember your leaders who spoke the word of God to you. Yes. Those leaders, you know, leaders, you know, for us, when people say of leaders, people know, ah, leaders, you know, that leader who speaks a word of God to you, respect him and honor him. Not so, family. I think you've learned a lot from this. Family, I love you. Respect one another. Do to others what you want them to do to you. If you know you are doing something to someone, and when it's done to you, it may hurt you, don't do it. Thank you so much. I'm on Junior Rukundo Facebook, Ruangana Magaraga on Facebook, Kisugu Uganda to my name on Facebook, the Facebook accounts, Twitter at Amon Junior, Instagram, Amon Junior 1651987. There is Facebook page, For God and Our Heaven, Raj page. There is YouTube account, Love Amon Junior or Amon Junior Rukundo. Go there, subscribe, share those videos, and sharing them, that means you're helping me spread the word of God. I've given you Facebook page, For God and Our Heaven, Raj page. Go there, like the page, share those videos. And that means you're helping me spread the word of God, and you'll be blessed in Jesus' name. Family, I always tell you this. If you haven't accepted Jesus Christ as your only personal Savior, you're saying you still have time. Better late than never. No. The earlier, the better. Accept Jesus Christ as your only personal Savior. Family, you need eternal life. You need eternal life. Not so. Accept Jesus Christ as your only personal Savior, and the rest will be testimonies. Family, another thing is, you're born again Christians, united, baptized. What are you waiting for? I was baptized when I was young. No, please. Don't talk to your pastor. They will tell you how to do it. Don't talk to our church leaders, our religious leaders, the bishops, the apostles. They will guide you on how to do it. Those people are there for us. We are there for them. And believers, we are there for one another. You guide me, I guide you. You tell me what I don't know, you tell me what I don't know. I do a mistake, you tell me. You do a mistake, I tell you. I will tell my friends, but you, why is it that you're not telling me that I've done something wrong? Well, I will tell my friends, why is it that in all these years you're not telling me that I've done this wrong? You're not telling me in all these days, what's wrong? It's like, when you do something wrong, I will tell you. I will tell them. What are friends for? What are believers for? You have to advise your friends. Family, I love you. Respect one another. God bless you. Through His Son, Jesus Christ, our Savior. Amen.